Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club coming at you with another freeware from the Windows Club that will make your life a lot easier. Now, it's easy to install, uninstall, or even reinstall again apps from the App Store that you wanted. However, that is not the case with preinstalled apps. And what the 10AppsManager for Windows does is it automates that process and lets you carry out those operations in just a click. Now, this freeware app was developed for the Windows Club and supports the 32 and 64-bit versions of Windows 10. And like all of our other freeware products, there's no third-party involvement, and like you, we hate crapware. Now, of course, the first step is to download the app, and we'll put a link in the description below that you can directly download it. Extract the files. Now, I like to pin mine to the desktop, and you don't have to separate out the contents of the program file. This app does not require an install. You just download it and go to work. Now, before you get started, create a system restore point. Say it with me, folks. Create a system restore point. Of course, you run the program, and you let the program's UI do its stuff. As you can see, the tool will let you install a pretty impressive list of pre-installed store apps. Like, for instance, if you don't need Health, Get Started, Messaging in Skype, OneNote, Scan, Xbox. You just click on it. It'll ask if you're sure you want to uninstall this app. Click yes and let the program go to work. And of course, if you change your mind at a later date and decide you want to put one of these back in, all you have to do is create reinstall. And even better, if later on if you want to uninstall 10AppsManager itself, just delete the program folder. So, if you need more information on this or other great computing tips, visit thewindowsclub.com. And if this video helped you, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding informative new videos on how you can get the most out of your Windows 10 experience. Thanks for watching and have a great day.